Hail and welcome, friends, to a fresh episode of Toss Let's Play. Without further ado, let's head on into the action. Damn it. Underground Rose Head, maybe? Gonna have to go in past the plants, up the ladder, fight the hands. Yeah, this is it. For some of our quest. Into the sewer? I don't know why I didn't level before I came in here. I did level. Ow! Right in the face. Son of a bitch. Didn't want to fight you guys. Pass the pants. Pass the pants. That'd be hilarious. Giant pair of pants down there. There's the hand. Stealth mode. Oh, how did you grab me? Fucking guy. Oh, yeah, I'll just throw a dagger at the floor for now. Excuse me. Hey, bro.
Let me out. Who are you? I've been here long enough. I will kill again. Just to be sure they'll be cursed.
No, you won't. Not on my watch. I will kill again. No, you won't. File every corpse with their cursed and all their children are cursed, and I'm like, no. That's not something that's going to happen. And no, I don't care that it's got more poise. I'm not wearing your ugly armor. Okay. I don't know where I have to go below Lundle to find. Can you guys not have a good statue of America? Like with the head intact? Really? Literally have nothing better to do in here. My hugs are gone. Ronnie's gone to sleep. Here, let's
Are you here for spirit?
Yes, I want to do some spirit tuning. What do I have? They were my first. That really served no purpose. Oh, wait. Go in here. No, this is the wrong spot. Just saying. This is where our hugging friend disappeared. Is gone. Suppose he's not a turd burger, but he ate them. Here. Are they unlimited? All the way up to 6? I could upgrade everything if I had enough runes. Same thing with the glow art. Huh. Imagine. Anything I want to play with, maybe? Rested anchor appears to be better than the axe of Godric. How embarrassing is that? Great axe appears to be better too. The Hello Kitty Club. They're at 9. Eh, whatever. I'm like taking too long thinking about it. Okay, let's come back to Shibiri, see if he has any more hints for me. Shibiri? You, buddy, you know.
Burn the and incinerate. Make it.
Okay. He said it was below the city, didn't he? But where? Know how I'm gonna figure this one out. Oh, let's go talk to Millicent and let her know that we've got the medallion piece. Millie, darling, there you are. How are you?
I'm searching for a fort to the north of the. I heard the master indeed. The Halic tree.
Do I not have them both? Oh, I should have turned those in. Damn it. No, I'm dumb. Great Lift of Rold. Where is that? That's over here, right? Here? Here? I wonder if the crone's back. Or... She's pretty angry at me last time. There she is. Yeah, she's back. Hello.
You're turn back the head and the way forth. Hear me, doing so. Who would most certainly
turn back? No. Secret medallion. We're going somewhere new. Is there a way to skip? There is. Good. This time we went up. This time it's a hole in the ground. It's not the, Forbidden Lands. Well, I'm glad I didn't run off the edge there. There is a rock, but all around that rock is, I don't believe you. I'm going to test it. Huh. Well. Okay. Let's first. Seek a grace. I'm hoping for one here soon. Oh, there's a stake. Okay. Think it'll put us up at the stake or not? That's the question. Well, there's only one way to find out. And that is a path for regret and sorrow. Or perhaps victory. Depending on what happens next. It looked like a ledge. The rock beat it look like a ledge too. Son of a bitch. Damn it. Looked like a ledge down there. Yeah, like the way that out jets. It's actually just a smooth ride all the way down. I thought for sure that was the road going around. Oh well. Sometimes you just gotta throw yourself off a cliff to find out if there's a ledge down there or not. I suppose it's actually gonna bring us to the end of today's video. Catch you guys in the next one. Hey folks, well that brings us to the end of today's episode. I would like to say thank you very much for coming out. If you're interested in helping support the channel, liking and subscribing is an amazing way to do it. It costs you nothing and it's very helpful for me. Regardless of whether you do or not, I hope I'll see you back here again real soon and have a fantastic day.